What's up, Hustle Squad? What's up, Sneak Squad? Back again with another video for you. You guys see this ugly wall? Yeah, so this ugly wall, I tried to screw into it because I had a concept that I wanted a stationary bar up there so I could hang up clothes so people could come in and shop on the spot. Didn't work out as planned because I'm not really good with screwing into walls, right? Yeah. So that didn't work out. So what we're doing today is I'm going to make this a grass wall. Eventually I'm going to get a neon sign that says A Chantel, and it's going to bring this little space together. So first I'm going to show you guys the panels that I got. These here are the panels. They are 20 by 20 and I got 12. They came in a 12 pack. I'm not trying to cover the whole wall. If I can get the biggest part of the wall covered, then we're good, because I'm going to put pictures on each side of this grass wall. So this is 12 pieces, 20 inches by 20 inches. What I'm going to use today is a staple gun. We're going to use the staple gun. There are connector hoops on here, so I may not need the zip ties, but let's go ahead and put this thing together and see how it comes out. So let's go. Connects the two, so you can see that I did that all the way across. See if I can find another one. There it is. So connect these so it's easier to kind of place. So make sure you do that if yours has connectors, and then you don't have to use the zip ties. But this is three pieces put together right here. We're just gonna see what it looks like on the wall so I can kind of map out how I want it.
Thanks for watching. Tell a friend, tell your mama boyfriend. Check out that sneak review. Hit that subscribe button and turn on those post notifications. And I'll see you on the next one.